Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response. Now that you're here, let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate. Search the area. We've got 3 Janus Science personnel missing. Their knowledge is critical to mission success. We take care of our own.
Got bread and butter!
I feel a bit anxious. That's not okay. We're done here, mate!
On that thing? Ugh, nightmare fuel. that one peg pop off? Don't let it escape. Dennis Riffle. Church groundskeeper. Good guy. Luck didn't stick around the end, though. Wonder what the key's for. All right, Riffle. Let's see what you've been keeping locked up in here. Handbrake. hell did Riffle plan to do with that?
Right on the butt! Is this supposed to make me stronger? Just another day for me.
Bonus points.
That's gonna attract some attention. Keep the hostiles clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve. Bird in your AO. Limited time offer. One more item crossed off the shopping list. This better be worth it.
And revitalize.
Yeah.
freeze all the gear, no idea!
That's Dr. Moline.
As your new
joined the
overlord.
Physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird. Alpha team, exfil window closed.
What's up for a speedy recovery, yeah? See why that bastard liked it so much.
Bonus point.
a little longer. If this works, I will keep my promise to you.
Jackpot. That's the wiring for the jet gun. I think that's everything we need for the jet gun. Let's head back to the motel and slap this thing together. If three LTGs couldn't stop the outbreak, what chance will we have with one?
A comic book about
me. Oh, I trust your soldiers will get better results than me and my pencil neck colleagues. That's enough working parts. Time to construct the LTG device.
You're clear to proceed, Alpha. I'm worried about the director. I saw him when this started, and his comms were
well, if I'm learning anything, is that just because you're missing doesn't mean you're dead.
Is it not so?
Who are you talking to?
Honestly, just a rhetorical question, that's it.
I'm ramming this!
Max Armor!
What's the 411 panels? How does that thing work?
I'm guessing you don't have a background in string theory. So the short answer is, trust me. But seriously, the LTG summons high-value targets so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one ether canister before they, ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more. Yes, she was formidable. But sometimes survival is about the friends you make. Hey, what was that? Oh, okay, fine, I'll shut up. Now, you have your canister. Go summon a nice, juicy monster. Can't go any worse than when I tried it.
beam initializing.
Wait for it. The LTG active, a portal will eventually open.
I didn't come here to fuck around.
If those things destabilize the portal beam, we have to start fresh.
Oh!
are locked and loaded, yes? Time to find and fill the last canister. Get your hands on it. You'll need a Strauss counter. I named them after the undisputed authority on Dark Aether energies. You really should look him up.
Exville is no longer available.
One day in the Dark Aether and I feel like I'm losing my mind. Am I going to end up like you?
That's one of the projectors we are looking for.
What exactly does it project?
Light elemental particles. They'll neutralize the dark energy surrounding the canister. But it takes some fine-tuning. The frequencies are temperamental.
Okay, that canister by the gas station should be accessible now.
Goody! Let's get to work filling it. Dark elemental particles can be hazardous to your health. Let's neutralize them. That receiver dish under the canister means there are particle projectors nearby. Find them.
Initializing.
contact. Show that HVT what you're made for.
Must block our enemies.
For this.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
HVT showed up, Anderson. Don't get any more training.
Thank you. kid.
Okay, Panels. My team did their part. Now it's up to you.
Let's
get back to my location, and we'll turn the tables on our adversaries.
Panels, when this is over, we'll need you to come in for debrief. That's an order, copy.
Well, Blanchard, you have your orders, and I have mine.
Thank you.
critical mass!
Okay, that's an experience I'm in no hurry to repeat.
Alpha Team, I'll copy. Somebody tell me what just happened. Any station this net, what is your status? Thanos, if you've hurt them, I swear I'll...
No interruptions for this next part. Thank you, my friends, for volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold. Now, if you will excuse me, I have a few scores to settle.